So just ignore the top and the bottom quartile. The outer is probably going to be on point.
That's nice. The problem is that I'm not sure that the results are quite there. Like, yeah, but they're not able to like, I've given them
a
technical, but we've never done
that.
So,
yeah. Well, you could do
it's magic for them, you know, they can't really redo it.
You could do a lot of statistical tests in Excel. A load of statistical tests.